Hey, it was a beautiful day in the forest when a small furry rabbit and a frisky squirrel came upon each other at the edge of the road. Oh, friend squirrel, said the rabbit, you can cross before me, as I know there are many nuts and berries on the other side that you would enjoy. By no means, friend rabbit, replied the squirrel. I insist you go before me, as I know there are many fine leaves and grasses for you to dine on. A moment later, they both smiled and decided to cross together. The bright sun played dancing shadows on the asphalt as they skipped across the highway.
I lost my eyes today. We just got up and walked away. Most probably they traveled south to spend the winter with my mouth. But trying to get you to love me is like trying to light a wet cigarette on the moon. I cannot cry, I cannot sigh, I cannot tell my best friends why. Because I swallowed my mouth. That's right, I swallowed my mouth.
He swallowed my mouth.
But trying to get you to love me is like trying to light a wet cigarette on the moon. Woo!
With the Scubato Human Interest Resource Center, we present Commentary with Barnacle Mike.
Hey, avast ye, my days. Aye, it was a cool, clammy evening in Copley Square. The average working Joe was calling it a day and setting sail for the home port. The plop-plop of the work shoes tapped out a paradiddle on the grimy deck of life that stretched beneath them like an endless rotting scrimshaw. The mass exodus exploded like the break shot in the world's largest billiard game, filling every nook and cranny with the flotsam and jetsam of broken dreams and another day's labor uselessly spent except for another notch in a broken back. Oh, God, I need a drink.
This has been Commentary with Barnacle Mike.
At Three Cousins Furniture, we got a deal. We got a dinette set with a box spring. It's unbelievable, fantastic.
A box spring? You're just going to give them a box spring? We'll give them a dinette set, a box spring, and a mattress.
Oh, you idiot. You don't know what you're talking about. Okay, a box spring, a mattress, and a hutch.
Don't you need a frame for the box spring?
Shut up! Now listen, you guys.
You wouldn't know a hutch if it fell out of your nose.
Will you shut up and listen to me, man? A hutch and a box spring and maybe some glasses, okay?
Would you at least tell them it's half price?
Half price. It's going to be... two-thirds off. That's it. Two-thirds off.
There's
okay?
Someone at the door.
Shut up. You don't know what you're
Three
talking
Cousins
about.
Furniture. They're at each other's throats, and they're slashing prices.
Get out of here.
Shouldn't he came around this time last year, he said, I got myself a great idea. Gonna build a Chinese restaurant right here in Emmons Square, you know. Now it's bad enough, he picked a cowboy saloon and he filled the jukebox full of crummy tunes. But why'd I have to go and name the place Ding Ho? Everybody Ding Ho.
Ding Ho.
A Ding Ho.
Ding Ho.
A Ding Ho.
Ding Ho.
A Ding Ho.
Ding Ho. theater, so I bring them round just to show them so. They say the show's real good and the food's the same, but you gotta do something about that name. I said, it's embarrassing working at a place called the Ding-Ho. Everybody Ding-Ho. Now I was with a woman the other night, and we la-di-la'd in the pale moonlight till I was late for work and it was time to go. Well, she ran her fingers through my hair and she kissed me softly and asked me where. I swallowed my pride and then replied, ding-ho. Everybody ding-ho,
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 ding-ho.
Okay, Three Cousins Furniture, the best deal, the dinette set, the hutch, the box spring, a microwave, and a hydraulic jack. What do you think of that?
You call that a deal? I say we give them the hydraulic jack and an old Pinto that we have out in the backyard.
That's my Pinto.
Shut up! You guys listen to me! Just
I can't beat it anywhere.
Who's that?
Who's that?
Mom?
Shut up!
Listen, tell them it's half price.
It's not half price, it's A16's price.
That is half.
Shut up! Will you guys listen to me? You don't understand.
Look, Three Cousins Furniture. Buy their stuff before they smash it up.
And now, in cooperation with the Scubato Human Interest Resource Center, we present Commentary with Barnacle Mike.
Ahoy, ya landlubbers. Permission to disembark as we step lightly onto the shores of another miserable excuse for a life. Her name is Mary. Each evening when the sun succumbs to the vicious pull of a heartless horizon, Mary takes solace in the fact that she can once again temporarily escape the bonds of her slave-wage 12-hour job at the artificial limb recycling plant. Barring the fact that she's not murdered on the filthiest and most violent line on the T, she collapses into a rented room above the fish store. Her failing eyesight betrays her once again as she fumbles for the door lock, driven only by the promise of the humble oasis waiting beyond the threshold. Her agent and dying dog, Tilly, her only friend since her husband left her, does not herald her arrival as usual. In the dim expanse of the light from the urine-stenched hallway, Mary is greeted instead by the sight of a small, lifeless form on the floor. The remains of oh, God, I can't go on with this. I'll be at the tavern if you be needing me. Get out of here, you dumb seagulls. Now you'll be pissing me off.
This has been Commentary with Barnacle Mike.
My baby is so pretty. My baby is so fine. But every time I see her, you know I gotta stand in line. My baby's always old man. She's my little 7-Eleven of love. You know my baby makes me happy. You know she makes me feel alright. She makes me cream cheese in the morning, and my boots dry me hot at night. My baby's always old man. Now she's my little 7-Eleven of love. Let's go to that express lane. Yeah.
gives me slurpees, and she gives me correct change. My baby's always open. I see my little 7-Eleven of love. My little 7, see my little 7, see my little 7-Eleven of love.
You wanted to see me, Don Anexio?
Daltonio, come here. There's trouble amongst the families.
Yes, Godfather. Despite our efforts to fiber up, these Numo brothers keep moving into our territories. What should we do, Godfather?
Put a telephone pole in the bed. Tastania! Get in here.
Yes, Godfather.
Where's Kathy and Jill? Why haven't they visited me?
Oh, Godfather, Jill is still shacking up with that bohemian, and Kathy, Kathy fell through the floor of her office while she was on the phone.
Find out who's responsible and disconnect them. Busy Signalio! Busy Signalio!
Godfather, he's not here. He's in the car. He was in the car. Some of him is here.
Never mind.
Godfather, Line 3. The saga of the Ninixio family. They're all for one, and the one for you.
Okay, for the last time, listen to me, guys, okay? The box spring, the dinette set, the hutch, the glasses, the hydraulic
what
jack.
What is with this hutch? What is a hutch? Why do people need hutches? What, they keep rabbits around?
I don't know. They come, they buy it.
Only because we got a half price you selling people's hutches.
You're an idiot.
No, I'm not. I still say we should throw in the Pinto.
Okay.
Hey, that's my Pinto.
Shut up!
Shut up! Me shut up! This is for stealing my Pinto and putting my hand in warm water and the Indian rope on it. And there was never anything on my tie. You just kept hitting me in the face.
Oh, man. I need an ambulance.
I need an ambulance and a transfusion.
I need an ambulance, a transfusion, and some bandages.
Okay, we're going to throw in a lung transplant.
One Cousin Furniture. He was always such a quiet boy.
You can't get to heaven if you take the pill, 'cause taking the pill kills baby embryos. You can't get to heaven if you take the pill, 'cause taking the pill kills baby embryos. I can beat anyone in dominoes. You can't get to heaven if you're a woman priest, 'cause women priests can't use urinals in the rectory. You can't get to heaven if you're a woman priest, 'cause women priests can't use urinals in the rectory. I can beat anyone in dominoes.
Hiya, boys and girls. Yeah, it's your old Uncle Priest again, and I'd like to welcome you to another apostolic episode of Cartoon Confessional. Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. Let the fun and games begin. Now, before we bring out Sister Bunny Rabbit and Archie the Talking Bishop and all our other little friends on the Virgin Merry-Go-Round, I think it's time for a little sing-along. So if all the boys and girls at home will turn to page 53 in your I Will Follow hymn books, it goes a little something like this.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
Oh, you can't get to heaven.
If you're a Protestant or a Buddhist.
If you're a Protestant or a Buddhist.
Cowards, Protestants, and Buddhists.
Cowards, Protestants, and Buddhists.
Are a Catholic.
Are a Catholic.
Oh, you can't get to heaven. If you're a Protestant or a Buddhist. Cowards, Protestants, and Buddhists. Are a
beat anyone in dominoes. One more time while we're past the wine. I can beat anyone in dominoes.
And now, in cooperation with the Scubato Human Interest Resource Center, we present Commentary with Barnacle Mike.
The skies opened up with all the fury of a woman scorned. The maelstrom toyed with the trees like a giant baby playing with his food. The burst of lightning seared the skies like vicious Dobermans attacking the soft underbelly of a helpless world. And there, amongst the churning destruction, the school bus, desperately clawing his way along the narrow, muddy road that skirted the hungrily lapping sea to its left. The tidal wave came from nowhere. Perhaps it came from hell itself. It leapt upon the school. I can't take it anymore. Night after night of stories that would reduce Blackbeard himself to tears. No more. No more. I can't do it.
This has been Commentary with Barnacle Mike.
Okay, you're walking down a dimly lit street. A 6 foot 9 inch, 300 pound man jumps behind you, demands your wallet and all your jewelry, or he's gonna blow your head off.
This isn't a class at some night school. This is real life. You've been mugged in the South End.
You say you don't have any jewelry and you lost your wallet on the subway. So he proceeds to perform a tonsillectomy on you with a corkscrew. It's your move.
At the Scubato School for Martial Art, you'll know what to do. You'll punch the lights out, that's what. After our accelerated 6 week course in Kung Pao, you'll be trained in everything from a North End scuffle to a Mo Howard poke in the eye. So your assailants will keep an eye out for you permanently. Who's gonna point at you and call you a sissy when they ain't got no fingers, huh? Hey, the Scubato School is the proven choice of subway vigilantes and wimpy organ players everywhere. Hey, get out of here, you buffoon!
The Scubato School of Martial Arts is conveniently located on Blue Hill Ave.
If you can get to it alive, you've passed the entry exam.
Call the Scubato School at 1-800. Hit them.
Escobato, we don't need no motto. We just smack ya.
Something has come over me. I think I caught the crabs. I itch and scratch all over me. I'm covered now with scabs. I don't know how this has never happened to me before. I go to the drugstore. I better order more. My crotch is getting sore. They crawl in when I snore. I met this pretty island girl who'd just come off the ship. Next morning when I wake up, there's big red thing on my lip. They tell me that it's herpes, but now I think it's mine. The other night, this pretty girl was sitting on my lap. She invited me up to her room, and on her door I tap. She made me very comfortable. We sit around and rap. I caught gonorrhea. So if you see her, her name was Miranda.
Busy Signalio, the fiber optismo brothers have blown you all over the system. Kathy has fallen through her office floor. Bifonio! Bifonio, get in here!
Yes, Godfather! Don Nexio!
Come closer. Come.
Yes, Godfather!
Reach out!
Yes!
Stupid, you call yourself a supervisor!
Forgive me, Don Nexio!
Okay, I tell you what. Carl Wittini! Get in here.
Yes, Godfather?
Carl Wettini, you are my most trusted subsidiary.
Yes, Godfather.
I want you to take Befondio and make a collect call.
Where to, Godfather?
I want you to pull the plug on Kindersbergen. I only hope I'm making the right choice.
Godfather Line 3, the saga of the Ninexio family. They're all for one, and the one for you.
Thanks, thanks.
Ew, what is that?
Oh, what the hell is that?
Thanks, thanks. Stinks, 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 stinks,
stinks. Disgusting! It stinks on ice!
April 1st through the 7th at the Scubato Centrum. Stinks on ice, the optimum olfactory occasion for all ages.
Stinks, 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 what's that smell?
It stinks on ice! You've seen the Smurfs, you've seen Disney, but you gotta come in person to experience.
Stinks, stinks, stinks,
stinks on ice!
Oh, somebody let me out of here!
Oh, I can't see, my eyes are tearing up.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Stinks on ice! It's not Barbie, it's not the Simpsons.
There's no windows in this place.
It stinks on ice! April 1st through the 7th at the Scubato Centrum. Joyce Cole Haywick said,
I've seen some stinkers in my time, but this takes the Limburger.
Dixie Whatley couldn't wait to get out and tell the world. Debbie Emblem, well, we're still waiting to revive her. It's that intense! Stinks on ice! April 1st through the 7th at the Scubato Centrum, presented in cooperation with Scubato World Enterprises and Big Bean Flagellant subsidiaries.
Well, my friends, they all left me, 'cause they think I'm weird. And my girl left me too, 'cause I can't grow a beard. My teachers, they hate me. They think that I'm a bum. And my parents hate me too. And they don't know where I'm from. And I just look in the mirror, and I don't like what I see. Oh Lord, oh Lord, how do I get away from me? Oh Lord, oh Lord, how do I get away? How do I get away from? How do I get away from me? Well, I hopped all my belongings, but I kept my guitar, and I hit it for New York City, but I didn't get very far. I was hassled by policemen for sleeping in the park. I was hassled by the junkies, they thought I was a narc. And I just looked in the mirror, and I don't like what I see. Oh Lord, oh Lord, how do I get away from me? Oh, oh, oh Lord, oh Lord, how do I get away from me? I was exiled from the south. Gems come from the mouth of babe. Germs come from my mouth. And I just look in the mirror, and I don't like what I see. Oh Lord, oh Lord, how do I get away from me? Oh, oh, oh Lord, oh Lord, how do I get away from me? Well, my friends, they all left me, because I think I'm weird, and my girl left me too, 'cause I can't grow a beard. My teachers, they hate me, they think that I'm a bum, and my parents hate me too, and they do not know where I'm from. And I just look in the mirror, and I don't like what I see. Oh Lord, oh Lord, how do I get a whiff of you. Oh, 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 Lord. Oh, oh, Lord. How do I get away from me?
I don't know. They phoned you on call where Teeny were knocked off in a toll called booth. Busy Signalio has been blown to bits. Kathy and Jill, even that guy in the hospital doesn't call anymore. How could I have known everything would turn out this way?
You could have called.
Surprise! Happy birthday!
Daltonio! Touchtonio! Busy Signalio! Carwettini! Pifonio!
Don Nainexio is dead.
Now we can diversify.
Now we can go cellular!
Maybe we can get a couple of those 900 numbers.
Then we better get Kathy and Jill in here.
The Scubato Entertainment Group has presented Godfather Line 3, the saga of the Nainexio family. They're all for one, and the one for you.
Your sides will be aching this weekend when Club 19 and a Half presents, direct from Hollywood, Joey Michaels.
Rocky and Bullwinkle, you never see them with any girlfriends. You think maybe they were, you know what I mean, eh?
That's right, the outrageous Joey Michaels. You've seen him on the Pat Sajak Show, Real People, and the Joey Bishop Show. Now you can fasten your comedy seatbelt and catch America's favorite comic live.
And how about my favorite Martian? You think maybe him and Bill Bixby were a little... You know what I mean, eh?
Club 19 and a Half continues the tradition of good comedy cheap, offering a variety of drinks and a complete five-item menu. And this weekend only, Joey Michaels.
And how about these Smurfs? 100 guys and one girl. Folks, am I the only one thinking, like this, huh?
That's Joey Michaels, this weekend only with special guest Bobby Adams.
Hey, did you ever notice the Lone Ranger and Tonto never had any girlfriends?
Joey Michaels with special guest Bobby Adams, all this weekend at Club 19 and a Half. Good comedy, cheap.
Music is like a woman. A girl is like a song. A female is like a piano. Sometimes you play her wrong. Some enchanted evening, just you and her in the moon. Somehow you feel like heaving, 'cause something is out of tune. And music is like a woman. A girl is like a song. A female is like a piano. Sometimes you play her wrong. You play her wrong.
I've got love bulimia. I've got love bulimia. I've got love bulimia. I've got love bulimia. Love bulimia. Can't keep it down. I'm taking out. I'm gonna take the town. You keep me up all night. I've got jet lag. I think I'm gonna need a nursing bag. I call it in Bohemia. I've got love bulimia. I've got love bulimia. I love you so much. I just gotta.
Tired of shopping around for the best stereo prices in town?
Then you haven't been to Ultrasounds.
The sound system emporium for all your stereo needs.
Our courteous and knowledgeable staff are all former technicians for the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, Nintendo, and Proctor Silex, combining over 1,200 hours of electronics experience.
Stop in this week and try out the Osaka 2300 Full House System, complete with optional blip filter and Johnson input, or for the audiophile on a budget, the Cortex Fugue 200,000-watt headphones. You'll have to take our word on this one. Personal injury law prohibits operation within 1,000 feet of the store.
And don't forget equipping your car, truck, or van with Ultrasound's full line of Summer Vibes road gear. For a limited time, a Munchen Krap AM-FM cassette deck with 24-inch Glockenspiel, Megafud speakers, and optional battery trailer can be yours for only one substantial down payment.
And don't miss out on Ultrasound's 4th of July Audio Maniac Blowout. Get four Blitzkrieg Shockwave speaker cabinets for the lowest prices around.
Or how about a Pulchritude 200 high-definition laser disc transplayer with subdermal implants and adjustable echophonic cyclotron?
You won't be able to hear anything else after you've been to
where you see what you're getting before it's delivered.
Have you noticed how all beers are getting lower in calories, lower in alcohol, lower in taste? Well, we're men.
Yeah!
And we deserve a man's beer.
Nags!
Nags has twice the alcohol, twice the calories, and will give you twice the hangover than any other shitty beer.
Yeah!
Leave those fruit ball wimp beers for the sissy squad.
Nags!
Jump on the beer and the 16-ounce hand grenade. Our patented microwave aging process whips together the toughest hops, barley, and bull testosterone in no time flat.
Hey, this beer's flat.
Shut up, milksop.
Aw, this beer's warm.
Shut your mouth, you wuss. Forget the fads. It's time for Nads.
I'll have another.
The choice is yours. You can stick with the girly beers, or you can have Nads.
Imported by Vanskubato Breweries, Helgestush, Denmark.
Well, I just got lost and ended up in Boston a decade or two ago. And I stood in the park while it was getting dark, and I decided to go see a show. Well, I walked in with manners to the lady of glamour, invited me to follow her home. And then she pulled out a whip as she started to strip, and I cried to myself as she foamed. I hate to kill her, it's such a big pain. I hate to kill her, it gets into your veins. I hate to kill her, you know it's rotting out my brain. Tequila is a lover in sin. Now there's a doctor around who lives just out of town, and he's been my mentor for years. We've had our ups and our downs, and our smiles and our frowns. You know we even caused each other some tears. One night he took me aside and he told me with pride the secret of balance and lurch. And he has said without blinking, I'm not drugging and drinking, I'm just doing human research. But I hate tequila, it's such a big pain. I hate tequila, it gets into your veins. I hate tequila, you know it's rotting out my brain. Tequila is a lover in sin.
Now I felt like a man on the Yucatan, and I survived on red beans and prawn. And I walked down the beach with my vision impeached, and your conclusions can be drawn.
I woke up in a cell after 2 days in hell, and I greeted the bars with a yawn. until three guys with guns, a priest and two nuns, said,
Gringo, we shoot you at dawn.
I hate to kill her! It's such a big pain. I hate to kill her. It gets into your veins. I hate to kill her. You know it's rotting out my brain. To kill her is a lover in sin. I hate to kill her. It's such a big deal. I hate to kill her. It gets into your veins. I hate to kill her. My brain to kill her is a lover in fear. It's a busy growing city with people everywhere, and someone has to care enough for Boston's thoroughfares. It's not easy being steadfast and hated from afar. Remember, we were born to put a ticket on your car.
From out of the blue to the windshield of your car, the cheerful orange ticket. Don't bother looking for us, because you'll never see us until it's too late.
We're your meter maids, your meter maids. We're answering the call. We're Boston's unsung heroines, and you can't fight City Hall.
A message from the Boston Traffic Department.
Your meter maids. And remember, we'll get ya.
Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. 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 Happy birthday, Tammy. Happy birthday, Tanner Hattie. Tammy Hattie, she's so cool. She's the principal of rock and roll high school. Tammy Hattie, she's so pretty. She's the mayor of rock and roll city, yeah. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie, yeah. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Tammy Hattie, she's so neat. I saw Tammy on Lansdowne Street. Tammy Hattie, she's so nice. I saw Tammy at the paradise. Yeah. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Yeah. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Tammy Hattie ought to be in a movie. Tammy Hattie on the radio. Tammy Hattie, go, go, go. Yeah. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie.
Yeah. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie.
even more square boot. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie.
Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. 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 Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie.
Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie.
Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie. Happy birthday, Tammy Hattie.
You've done it all when you've hit
rock bottom.